Thought I went live. What the hell? That's weird. I was live and then I wasn't. Just to make sure. Alright, chat. Welcome, Twitch. Welcome. Again, I don't know what happened. I was live 4 minutes ago and then I wasn't. Where did I put those lovely beauties? But welcome in. Back to Ultimate Alliance 3. The Black Order.
That villainous vixen Hela. Ooh,
I'm on the Bifrost.
We must seek counsel with the Allfather.
Do we want to leave these guys or do we want to change out? I like changing out. I don't know what it is. Let me do a bust out my powerhouse team. Okay, we got Loki, we got Morvin, Doc Doom. Yep, no, we're gonna stick with these guys. That's what we're gonna do. Thor!
Now, onward to Asgard, before Hela can...
Oh! Hey now. Explosions!
Heads up, soldiers! Artillery coming in hot from above!
Oh, there is my time. Oh, thank God.
Quickly, my friends. We must find Lord Odin at once.
Okay, Lord Odin. Oh.
There's a new king in town, Blondie, and we have direct orders to make you kneel.
Hydra. I.
Has Asgard truly fallen?
Not yet. And as long as the city still stands, we'll stand with it.
Time to think big.
Hi, y'all, with the shooting! Hi, y'all, with the shooting.
Siege to the realm eternal? We must journey to the palace at once and show them their folly.
Oh, good. Fully healed. There's my fly. Anything over here?
Too many noble souls are bound for Valhalla this day. We must fight in their honor.
Oh, yeah.
We have come to aid you, my brothers. We will remove this scourge from our homeland together.
The Odin Sun has returned, and he has brought allies from Midgard. The realm eternal has been sealed from within. We must retake the gates.
Burn them all. There we go. Nice little explosion.
Ah, Asgard. Even under siege, the
Hi. That was stupid. Ooh, I'm just tearing people up. Come on. Hi, Rob. Everything's on fire. And I swear it's not my fault. Ooh, gates are open. How was your Twitch day off? Me, you little punks. Oh, my Lord. No. Burn! Oh, there's still that one guy. Oh, no. Don't reference!
Oh. The will of the gods.
I'm a flying squirrel.
This city belongs to Hydra, and we'll burn it to the ground before we let you have it pass on this.
Whoa. That's awesome, Rob.
There are other ways into the house.
Wah.
Time to think big.
Coming through.
Yeah. Where'd he go? No? Okay. We go this way. Find an alternate route.
I used these tunnels to flee the palace and escape my father's wrath.
We will be lucky to escape them with our lives, Odinson.
Then nothing has changed in all these centuries.
Yeah, we're just gonna do a Fantastic Four playthrough.
You must be close to something.
Artoria! Oh, I've already done this one.
Huh?
I'll devote some time to do the rifts and unlock the last few people.
All the souls of Asgard have joined Hydra in their pursuits. This unholy alliance shall not stand.
Oh God! Axe in the face.
You forced my hand.
Has banished Asgard's most valiant warriors to the dungeons. We must release them.
There we go. Release.
Let us repay your kindness with a small gift.
You did not see that. Knock out. Hell yeah! Beat on the bruisers! Ooh, ooh. Ooh.
The sweet freedom is yours, my friends. Regain your strength and prepare yourselves for the battle to come.
Alrighty. I will. I'm gonna go down here and break this thing open. Boop. What do you need? Yay, rare purple items. That's awesome. Yeah, as soon as I get a payout, I'll be getting T-Lu too, trying it out. And think about going back to T-Lu 1.
I suppose this is a rescue mission. But if you let me out, I promise I shall behave.
Wait, how do you get in there?
This time. I knew you would come around.
Yay. Why would I even think of releasing you?
Perhaps since I'm the only one who really knows what's going on here. Because I planned it all.
Oh, okay, Rob. What kind of master plans ends up with you locked away in Asgard's dungeon?
Most of them, actually. This one was special. See, I've found a way for you to defeat Thanos and his minions.
Cool.
The crystals. I first witnessed their might in the hands of the Kingpin. And, as you likely recall, I sought my own in the Dark Dimension. Knowing you'd need many.
I need to finish my no gun run. I know that.
Drifted Hydra to gather them.
After they double-crossed you and took over Asgard instead.
To be fair, I double-crossed them first. Though despite appearances, I really am on your side. Just give me the chance to prove it.
Fine.
I've not been a very good brother, Thor. Let me change that.
All right.
Are you kidding? You let Loki out of his cell? No way that traitor's walking free on our watch.
Oh, stinky. Oh, wow. How long can I keep this going? Oh, my Lord. I'm going Joel. It's the hospital scene. I'm hitting someone. Ah! Deadpool looking freaks.
How fortunate for you that I'm trying to be good today.
Ooh, there we go.
Where are these waters lay?
Okay. Well, that's only one shot. One shot. One shot. Oh, a double charge. Okay, Loke.
Now, do you believe?
Yes. Not really, but at the moment we need every help.
You need more than that. You need the power of the crystals if you hope to tip the scales in your favor.
All right. Then where is the ISO 8 that you had Hydra collect?
Yes. Well, that would be the next problem. It's in the throne room with the King of Asgard.
Dr. Doom. Is there any chance you mean Odin?
I fear not, which is why I fear for us all. Mayhaps we should consider an alternative path after all. Yeah. I know a dark elf in Svartalfheim who...
No, you got Asgard into this mess, Loki. It's up to you to fix it.
Oh, the price I pay to be a hero.
Yeah. You know what? Let's do some random shit. Mr. Fantastic,
the future won't save itself.
Cable.
Ah, the Loki. Shall we make some mischief?
Who's another decent level 40 something hero?
You will not regret
we'll
your
take
decision.
Him for our powerhouse. Let's see. We need a fist fighter.
Wolverine?
Screw it, we'll take Doom. I am Dr. Doom. Prepare to get your ass kicked. All right, hero infos. Okay, abilities. Yes. Spark of genius, unmatched might. Supreme glory. Okay, let's see. Summons Doombots. Okay, so we want the Doombots because all these get better with Doombots present. Okay, I see how it is. Hell yeah. Okay. We're gonna take that from Cyclops. Take you from Blade. he's already equipped with it. Yeah, we're just gonna take all the Cyclops' shit. You're good. You're good. You're good. Let's get to abilities. Can't do anything. Nothing there. And finish up this one. Alright. That's our team. Cable went back in time to recruit Dr. Doom and Colossus to help Loki. Yeah! Doom be ballin'! Hell yeah, I wrecked that shit. Cable, you're not gonna like this. Oh.
Forge ahead. Asgard's throne awaits.
Fly. Doc Doom is busted up over there. Shit, because he got imprisoned here. That was the first game. All three are same continuity.
Help me get into the palace.
I only summon one. Okay.
Quite an arsenal, but it shall not be enough to keep us from dethroning their false king.
This way. Wrong one. Ow, 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 stop shooting. Turn off. All right, okay, let's try out the look here. Okay, I got this. Yeah. Ow. Really? Jesus! Cable, why is your ship up the other way?
Yeah.
I can't get in even though I have the combos. What shit? Doc Doom runs like he's Wolverine. He's like, I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna claw you. Freeze with that one. Let's go.
You're not going any further.
So what do you got planned today, Rob, aside from the murky work? Not much. Well, getting the twins out early. So, I'm gonna. Dustin offered to run some dungeons with me after stream. I might do that. Oh, it's the wrong button. Okay, clear the room, people. You know, run some dungeons on WoW with him. Ooh, my. Oh, come on, thank you, die. Thanks.
This blasphemy ends now. Asgard will be ours once again.
Yes, it will. You know, maybe try some Fortnite. It's been a while.
Ah, you have arrived at last. But it is as they always say, is it not?
Yay.
You can't go home again.
Freaking habit since 1941.
Thou shalt not sully my father's throne.
The old father was not here to protect his realm in its time of need, nor was his favorite son.
While you and your allies chased your infinity stones across worlds, Hydro is gathering another valuable source of power left behind in their wake. These crystals alone may not control all of reality. But with enough of them in my possession, perhaps I shall.
Creepy. This is a boss fight. Nothing shall challenge Doom!
The Queen of Hell does not tolerate failure. Throw down your lives for me, and I promise you an eternity at my side.
One more!
Such power! Finally, the key to victory is within my grasp. From this throne, I shall rule the whole cosmos.
Oh my lord! Doc Doom is pretty hard to learn. Aye, aye, aye. Oh, dodge, dodge, dodge. No.
The only tyrant who shall sit on that throne is my father.
I will smash that ghoulish grin right off that phony face.
So Doc Doom can combo with himself. Ahaha.
You should have learned by now, Skull. Your kind of evil never wins.
Mortals. And oh, I can't do my release. Oh. Oh, yeah. High life.
And I'm all that power within my grasp.
No, time to go back to hell.
I should have known better than to align myself with mortals.
Oh.
Yet perhaps a soul as dark as yours would be better suited.
What?
In a body. Ow,
don't bite me.
For totally annihilation.
This is, oh my god, this little shit's been in every one. Yeah, let's fight the Destroyer armor. Asgard's ultimate weapon, aptly named. Oh, he's gonna destroy my butthole. Ah! Hi. All right. How you doing, life?
The Destroyer was forged by the Allfather himself to serve as Asgard's ultimate weapon.
Everything has a weakness. It is only a matter of finding it.
Yeah.
One twisted soul at my service.
I didn't know they came in that color.
These crystals may be our only hope to defeat the Destroyer. Ah!
Oh, okay. I didn't know. This is just like in Fire Swan. You gotta collect these crystals to be able to damage them. Okay, that was so better. So much better. Because it was legit the same fight from the first game. Beat up minions, get crystal power, hurt him.
Is there nothing that can crush this worthless hunk of tin?
You know as well as I, brother, that Odin built the destroyer to withstand any foe.
Any foe. Except
Odin. Any foe but one.
Odin, omnipotent power, unchecked ego. Oh.
Or do you think your father a complete fool?
Yeah.
Certainly one of my sons does.
Well, father, I can explain.
The uprising in Jotunheim, you insisted I quell, was not but a trap laid by treacherous frost giants, all of whom now lay slaughtered by my hand.
Oh, great.
After all I have done for you, Loki, I should cast you to the bottom of the Gnunga Gap for this affront.
Gnunga Gap. I'm sorry,
Loki will
what?
Earn his just reward in due time, Allfather.
That's for something now, I haven't heard before. The Gnunga Gap.
To which we must attend.
Gnunga Gap.
The first of which is cleansing the stench of death from this place.
Odin, I beg of you. I was merely a pawn in the scheme. No more than a puppet.
No, Hela.
As I recall, whenever there are puppets at play, it has always been Hela who pulls the strings.
Uh-oh.
Stray from your realm again, Queen of the Dead, and your thread will be cut permanently.
As you wish, my lord.
She got told.
The stones you seek are long gone from Midgard. Yet their power is so strong, I can still feel them across the vastness of space. They have been taken by your foes to a way station on the outskirts of the universe.
Oh, the
Nova Corps. Place once teeming with life. Now being swallowed whole by the shadow of death. And the tyrant who would deliver it to us all.
Thanos.
Any fading hope that our worlds have left to survive the coming darkness.
Darkness.
Lies in your hands alone.
Won't you be joining us against the Black Order, Odin?
I must rest and replenish the Odin force if I am to undo the damage Hela has done here in Asgard.
If Thanos has his way, there won't be an Asgard to rebuild.
I am aware of the severity of these circumstances, mortal. And though the Lord of Asgard cannot accompany you on your quest, he can offer you a different kind of aid.
Ooh. The ISO 8 seems to be supercharged. How did it get so powerful?
Some of these rare crystals that Hela's allies amassed were generated by the Bifrost itself.
Ooh.
Imbued with the cosmic power that courses through this realm.
Bifrost
crystals.
They can
enhance your individual powers to their fullest potential as well.
Ooh. Let's hope it's enough. We can't afford to lose the battle to come.
I fear the time for idle chatter has passed.
Oh? Are you all right, Odin?
Aye. Merely weakened from my recent travails. Defeating an army of frost giants single-handedly is a tall order, even for a king.
Okay. Will you be able to recover your strength?
The power of the Odin force is endless, but it does require time to restore. Should I expend much more, I may have to enter the Odin sleep.
Oh no. I think we all could use a good nap. Doc Doom would not say that.
Alas, your journey is far from over. You may rest only when the Infinity Stones have been recovered.
But how? We have already failed once.
Even the gods fall, my child. But true heroes always find a way to rise again.
Okay. Nowhere. Too bad we couldn't get a Nova War member on our team. Cosmo!
It is about time you are getting here. Come. There is universe to be saved, huh?
Cosmo, telepathic Russian space dog. Good boy. And security chief of Nowhere. Nova Corps is like space fleet for the whole galaxy. The Nova Corps is Marvel's version of the Green Lanterns, but they don't make like the little light constructs. They just shoot energy and all that. They're just similar in the sense that they are space fleets.
The device await Odin gave us is more than just colorful. It's boosting our powers higher than ever before.
Appreciate the backup, soldier.
Oh, you tired of shit. And boom! Come on, hold still. There we go.
The Nova Corps is in your debt.
Nova Millennium? Or did it say Militiaman?
Only Cosmo is having access to door. Be good boys and clear areas so far.
Who spin cycle?
Level up.
Level up.
You shall fall.
Pathetic. You want to clear out a room? Make sure I hit some. There we go. Moves are so much stronger when you actually hit one of the minions and grab them. Okay. I'm gonna try and explain characters because I really didn't pay attention to my first playthrough. Because I was like, ooh, I got Ghost Rider, Miss Marvel, Black Panther, and Storm, and they're just wrecking house. Combos, did he? That's like how many combos right there? That's like 35 drinks we gotta get. Oh. Oh. Hello, Nova Corps member, who's probably not Richard Ryder. Thump, 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 thump. All right, I'm getting hungry now because I keep seeing that I'm so hungry on my screen.
Getting a strong energy reading nearby.
What's this rift? I've already done it. Don't need to talk to you, space dog. We move on. We save nowhere from Thanos and his minions. Oh, look. Ebony Maw. Or, no, the Ebon Maw.
With a few words, I could twist your fragile minds to obey my every whim.
Really?
Why stop there when I could have your souls instead?
I'm gonna punch you so hard that you're gonna have a nose again.
Possess the stones, you stand no chance now.
Come on.
Open fire!
You need to delay the inevitable. Your soul is mine for the taking.
No fair. Teleportation is my trick.
Really? Smash?
Leave now, or your souls are still intact.
Aha! Everyone, hit him hard! We gotta get into the second phase. Pop it. Oh, Jesus. No. Stop. Stop. Let's get Loki.
I expected far less from you. I'll tear your sword in two if I must.
None can withstand the power of death. None can withstand the power of Colossus. I'm trying to fucking do the goddamn thing.
Take the blasted stone.
I think I left my car.
I have little use for such balls.
Gotta find me something to snack on now.
Not when I have a far greater prize within my grasp.
Alrighty. That wasn't ominous in any tiny bit. I'm not exactly liking Loki. Doc Doom? Hell yeah, boy. Ugh. Cable. Not so much. Maybe next shield point I'm gonna switch these two out.
The Black Order may be holding him prisoner, or worse.
Huh. Speak of the devil. Alright. Sorry, Cable. Sorry, Loki. You guys aren't just doing it. You're not doing it. Level 39. No, not mags. So that means
you are the best.
Get a Wolverine.
You got it.
Do I want my girl up in here? Or do I want my boy? I mean, villain wise is just Doc Doom and Loki. I don't see any other real villains. Elektra is more of an anti-hero. See, Loki gives me villains. Oh, Deadpool gives the villains too?
Are you sure? I'll give you a second to change your mind.
Oh wait, no, villains does help. X-Force! Trickster.
Kneel before the master of magnetism.
Okay, so the only other villain would be him. Or Deadpool. Marvel royalty. Nah. Not Magneto.
The son of Odin shall answer your prayers.
There we go. That's decent. I'll go with that. Okay. Oh, I got 3 XP cubes?
Level up!
Okay. Level up.
Level up.
There we go. I will go to Wolverine. I gotta give him cosmic.
Level up.
Oh, he needs some ISO 8 equipage. Oh, I gotta change the filter. Red, white. Let's look at these. Okay, cool. Abilities, Claw Strike, Primal Rage, Berserker Barrage. Okay, Thor's good. Silver Slam, okay. These ISOs are good. Oh, you are beautiful, Doc Doom. There we go. Marvel royalty with the X-Men helping.
Ooh. Locked away in a cage like a trophy. That is no way to live.
You are Super Giant, I believe.
Do not worry, dear.
I like naming
creature.
Them before the title card pops.
Once I put them out of their misery, I promise you shall follow.
Oh no.
You truly believe you can win this, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Super Giant was already a formidable telepath without the Mind Stone. I'll try to shield us from her mental attack.
Whoa! There you are. Oh, great! This is the collector's spot. Oh, come on, pick it up. Oh, those orbs. Gotta beat him down. Gotta stay away from that.
Obey my will and crush our foes.
Yeah, shoot me. Okay, come on. Someone use the zappies on me. There we go.
Stay clear. Don't let her warp your mind.
Oh yeah. I'll gladly try not to get warped.
Level up. Level up.
Level up. Oh, you're not different?
I stand to the death if you must.
Oh, come on. There we go. I want that.
Save some for me,
my friend. Let's just smack her down a bit. Yes, we can.
No better than to resist me. You must prevail, no matter the cost.
Whoa. Dapper down! There we go. I still need something to eat.
A small victory. But it does not take a
moment. I'll be right back.
That you are too weak to finish the job.
No way we can stop at only two stones. We've got to collect them all.
Ah, okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, wait.
Hey, you think this gallery has a concession stand? Or maybe a bathroom? Seriously, we've been fighting for hours without eating or taking a potty break. I can't be the only one who's gotta go, right?
Freaking dead.
Thunder strike!
Okay. There we go. Ow. Okay, 1 second. I gotta get the food in my tummy tum. Get him in the face too! Pick it up. Yeah, yes, it is. Ah, Why, Colossus? Why would you throw it that way? Oh, that's why. Oh, we're just gonna power through. Hell yeah. Power still.
Protective spell shielded us from the blast and protected the power stone as well.
Why, everyone thank you, Doc Strange. Surface.
Nowhere's artificial gravity and atmosphere. Don't
Corvus Mane.
The only thing colder than the depths of space is the icy grip of death itself.
Okay.
I will make certain you experience both this day. I'll twist you to my whims and then rip you to shreds.
He's on his own this time. We need to finish him before his partner has a chance to rescue him again.
Come on. Come on.
There's nowhere left for you to run this time.
The only limit of the reality stone is the imagination of the one who wields it. Let's hope Blaves is uninspired.
I'll have your heads on my pike.
Whoa.
Shred the fabric of reality itself, if that's what it takes to defeat you.
I'll
give you one you can't win.
Oh, come on. Hammer. No, damn it. Damn it. Go. Go, Colossus. Okay, back to Doc Doom. And boom! Oh, he got out of the movie. Run away. Yeah, there we go. Corvus Glaive is gone.
I welcome the void's dark embrace. And eagerly awake the billions of souls that Thanos will send to join me.
Bye.
We're more than halfway there, team. Just two more stones to go.
This seems all too easy. Who do we have? Proxima Midnight.
You have proven more powerful than we anticipated. But as long as one of the Black Order still stands.
Oh.
All who oppose our master shall fall.
Fight.
I showed you mercy once. Never again.
Of course she seems mad at their last time. He just sent their husband spiraling off into the abyss.
For some single strike action. We're doing pretty good this time. But we haven't gotten to phase two yet.
Why this stone was destined to be in my hand all along.
Look out. There's no telling where that stone could send you.
Well, phase two. Here we go.
It ends now.
We want to do that, right? Oh, it's this one. There we go. As minions. Clear out the others.
I can summon an infinite army of outriders, but your forces will only grow smaller.
One more Marosar.
Let the universe tremble in the name of Thanos.
Oh, I actually wanted to get up on you, Proxima. Well, oh, I'll take those hits. That's how we do it. I'll take those hits and I'll smash a shield. Stagger you hard like that. You are. Smurfette on Daryl.
Your combined efforts are most impressive.
Or it took out Gargamel and Azrael.
I have powerful allies of my own.
Oh. Why, hello there.
And when the Black Order unites, death always prevails.
Really? Time Stone.
No one dies here today. They may be merciless killers, but thankfully the Black Order saw a value in me that my father never did.
No. Why does my game volume sound so low?
Them as well. Just imagine what we could all do together. An alliance.
There you go.
To bring even Thanos himself to his knees.
What? No.
And to bring a new order to the universe.
My master's lost.
Which side he stands on is how it all ends.
As long as there's hope.
Thanos is not yours.
Then how can we change
his son?
He's already chosen which side.
You're right, Captain. I'm sorry. I'm not Thanos.
Oh. But he is.
And you never will be. There is only one. From this day forth, he reigns supreme.
Oh, no, Ski. I might actually have to bust out my dream team. Yeah. We're going Dream Team.
You have chosen well.
I know I have.
I will not let you down.
Johnny Blaze, rise again.
I won't let you down. At least I hope not.
All right. Was it that? Yo, Dustin! I'm gonna alliance enhancement to see what more I can do. 100. Can't do anything. Oh, we're in end goal. Who is calling me? Famous, go the hell away.
Where did Thanos send us to? It doesn't matter. If he has the stones, we may not be here much longer.
Welcome in, Dustin. Where's my mouse?
You have
Let's get a shout out ready for you.
Way just to die.
Then I guess it's a good thing we have different plans.
Oof. Like an earthbending right there.
There is no escaping destiny.
Oh, yeah.
Your fate is written in the stars.
If it is.
Men?
And it's time for us to be the stars we've
I do not play sports games. All right, there we go.
Yes, show me all the power.
The accent? Yeah.
And I shall do the same.
Not hit.
No shit. I'm not fucking New Zealand.
You have been chosen as the first to die. Go Ghost Rider.
It's the responsibility stone when you need it.
Oh my lord. Ow! Ow! Stop it! Oh, where's the kitty? Kitty guy, kitty guy.
Keep fighting, my friends. Thanos may crave death, but life always finds a way to prevail.
I gotta bust through that stagger gauge. Ahoo!
The reality stone can conjure up all sorts of unspeakable horrors.
Shit. He's busting out two at a time. Oh, yeah, yeah. They actually do.
Look, I appreciate the thought, but you'd be better off using the Mind Stone on someone like Stark or Strange, or even Banner.
Wait. You see, that's why I like Black Panther. That B move just... That was just two special attacks I did, and I ripped through his stagger gauge. That's why they're my dream team. Like, everyone is just like... Ever so slightly set up. But just right. Clouded your vision.
Thankfully, I can see what you Bane. Couldn't.
Dude, what are you doing? This is not how we're supposed to act in front of company.
This universe deserves so much more. Something only I can give it.
You've got it all wrong, son.
I'm not your son.
Ah, but you were right all along, my friend.
What?
I am not my father.
I am something far better.
Hello. What is this Power Rangers upgrade going on right now? Oh. Infinity armor.
What have you done, boy?
Yeah. That is Thane, son of Thanos.
Never could, father. My one.
You don't have to do this, Thane.
It's over! Thanos is defeated!
So how about you take off that crazy armor, and we can talk this through?
No more talking.
You got it.
But if you expect us to believe you're tougher than Thanos because you put on some old suit,
Nova North.
You don't need to believe. I'll show you.
Heart of Infinity. Sorry for the coffee.
Where are we? I've never seen anything like this.
The center of the universe. The birthplace of the stones.
Okay.
The heart of infinity.
How fitting, then, that the place where all things began is where your pathetic existence will finally come to an end.
What is going on? Another betrayal?
This universe will be mine alone to destroy, child. Even if I must save it from you first!
Ooh. Oh, no.
So much more than a load of gauntlets. This is unbridled power. Sorry.
I will end you.
Come on, someone open the power.
I would be so-called heroes to do so.
The energies in this place are
all right, fine. Gotta go, Black Kitty.
Tapped into the well of all creation.
Do it again.
You'll be sorry.
Ah. It's not gonna be that tough. I got my dream team. I got people who can eat through stagger gauge, and then I got people who can just destroy that health bar.
There's nowhere in space safe for you to run.
Come on, kid. Stop using the space stone to pour it all over the place, and let me get a decent block and shot already.
And then we go. Oh, no, 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 no.
More proof that you could never finish the job. Past, present, future. All time is mine to command.
We all choose our own path, babe.
Woo.
And not even the time stone can undo the choices you made today.
You should have thought bigger.
There are forces at work in that armor you cannot be.
Oh, come on. The electricity.
Death has come.
Just so I can stop the real arm. I swear. We have always taken over. As our symbiote, this is his armor. And his power.
Reality is mine to reshape as I
please.
That is the will. Now this stone can bring to life. That's worse than the one I
whoa.
Every day of the year.
Whoa!
Zane, the stones are driving you to do this. Fight them. You still have a chance to make things right.
Come on. Energy. Dodge. Someone hit him with that power. Ay-ya. Okay, fine.
The storm is unleashed.
Unleaf everything. Switching to Ghost Rider.
You'll be sorry.
Ah!
I never could have imagined such power.
Absolute power such as this contained even the noblest returns.
No.
And any who stand in my way will fall by my hand.
Thanos needs no glove to claim.
No. Stay out of the yellows.
To watch a noble young hero such as Thane fall from grace so completely is a tragedy.
Burn in the hellfire. Oh, that's not working.
I can read your mind and your every move.
We have to fight against the Mind Stone's influence. We can't let Thane into our hands.
Switching. Ow. Okay, let's just go straight. Ghost Rider, get up. Yeah. Oh, Cutie Man. Cutie Man did it. I got a little worried.
So this is what it feels like to be omnipotent.
Shit, round two. Kitty!
You'll be sorry. It's almost too much to handle.
Your mind and body.
I can barely absorb a free channel with power fast enough. And his armor doesn't overload him. Sustain himself life.
Come on.
Sorry.
Cat Man, do. Come on. There we go. Vibranium does everything awesome. I whooped your ass, little boy. Let's sit here and act like this.
To yourself, boy. The second that you believed you could surpass me, your fate was sealed.
But the armor.
That armor is a curse, far too powerful for any mortal being to contain. There's a reason I chose to wear only one of its gloves.
You knew.
Of course. And more importantly, I knew better.
Oh, shit.
We have to do something.
There is nothing that can be done.
He's just a boy.
And I am a nihilist.
Boy who tried to be a god and failed. But perhaps we are not that different after all.
What are you doing now, tyrant?
What I should have done long ago.
Give your boy a hug?
Help me, please, Father.
I am taking away our pain.
Okay.
So, I guess we won?
Yep.
Only for now. If I know anything about Thanos, it's that he always finds a way to return. Even from the grave.
When he does, we will be ready.
Someone put a spear through his head. Oh, Richard Ryder.
Hands off, ugly. You're under arrest by authority of the Nova Corps. You and your Black Order buddies are gonna spend the rest of your lives in the kiln for what you've done. It looks like your boss won't be around to break you out this
super,
time.
Is the galaxy's Supermax prison.
But the stones are not.
It's literally right next to a dying together, star. I think it's already a black hole or something. is like right on the edge.
Then we split them
so up. Like the end all of failsafes for the kiln is they'll turn off whatever is keeping it in place on the edge and let that shit go into the black hole. Fuck everyone in there. That's why the killing is like such a death sentence that, you know, the prisoners pretty much got free reign.
Koi, we don't ever tell each other where they are. Sure, some cosmic jerk will eventually find a way to reunite them, but we'll be making it a whole lot harder.
Captain Marco,
maybe.
Man.
Just maybe. It'll buy us enough time to figure out how to stop these crazy things for good.
That's the thing.
If not,
yeah.
Well, we can always do this whole team-up thing again, right?
Oh, does that mean there's going to be a four soon? What are they going to do? Secret Wars? Hiroya Usada. Usuda. Sorry. Skip it. I got time. Let's do some Infinity Rifts. Try and get Thanos unlocked. Hello, eyes. Oh, that was the end. Let's go to Infinity Rifts. Let's see if we can get Thanos. Let's see, I gotta go all the way up here. I gotta work my way up here. Alright. And I got my dream team equipped, so I don't have to worry about switching out team members. Black Widow, Season Spy. This is the first game that you can actually play as the Black Widow. Got energy attacks, shock attacks, ability points and orbs to raise that rank of your abilities. Shadowland. Cyclops. The Dark Dimension, Dark ISO 8.
You would be wise to stand down.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Will you stop shooting? Oh, come on, win! Go to take her out. Maybe eat some pain there.
I have been waiting to a challenge worthy of my abilities.
Oh. And then we're just gonna do this. Sentinel? food. Come on. The combos, dodge, combos. Wrong one.
I will take pleasure in your judgment.
Okay, come on, dodge.
Let our storms converge.
Boss is in place, and we're just gonna clear him out.
Level up.
Oh my god. Combos.
Lightning storm.
Come on. I completely forgot how many I was supposed to get. 50 enemies, and I got 91. So, hell yeah. S plus. Return to menu, cause we're moving on up. Gonna get Thanos. Gonna get Thanos. Unstoppable. Yes. Deadpool is the only hero available and will be selected when... Oh. We're going to save that for later because Deadpool is only level 41. I need more XP cubes to feed the man. Boss wave. Okay. Son of a meniscus. And you... Wooded area. Treasy mean easy. That sucks. I can't keep going unless... Unless I go this way. Alright, I'm gonna try and finagle things. Hero select. Okay, Kitty Man, you gotta get replaced with him.
I'll give you a second to change your mind.
Oh, yes, Dustin, if you're still here, here. Here we go. I'll show you the thing. Here's the team bonuses. That's what the all those stats in the upper right corner are. I get a bonus for having two X-Men, two anti-heroes, that gives, that's my strength bonuses. And then I got people who are part of X-Force, Fantastic Four Reserves, Women of Marvel. That's how I get all the team bonuses. I mean,
introducing the one,
you can't go the whole route of just selecting X-Men. Like, you get all new X-Men. Like, each character has a lot of bonuses that unlock when you have the right people with them. Because look at that. These four people, and it's a 15% strength bonus.
You have chosen well.
See, this is a decent lineup. 4 plus 4 strength plus 8 resistance. That's like your defense against energy attacks and all that. Alright, but... Oh yeah, I was supposed to switch out to Deadpool so I can level him up.
I'll give you a second to change your mind.
I forgot he's got that one.
Level up. Level up.
All right. What outfits do I have? I have as regular and Taco Knight. And we're keeping Taco Knight. Okay, let's get this leveled up. Eat that Katana Rama. I feel like that's going to be one of my good go-tos. Same this one. Alright. Back to infinity. It's in the land of God, but I don't remember seeing it. Let's try and do this one. If I can't do it, I'll go try and find one of those rifts to unlock. We must get the Thanos.
But you'll have to go through them first.
Woo-hoo. I think I can do this. Oh, that was easier than I thought it was gonna be. That's how we did it in the 90s, kids. Oh, so he gets a new outfit. Return to menus. Let's see if I. No, I should probably just go out and find that rift and do it. Unless I can finagle around. Let's see if I can finagle around, chat. If I can't, I'm gonna have to go back to the level. Dun, 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 dun. Infinity Sentinel. Sentinels fire powerful beams that require power from their chest cores. Collect and throw it at the Sentinel that is charging up to do some serious damage. Mid-air slide. Heroes that have the mid-air slide hero trait are capable of creating a bridge and sliding by holding B while jumping. Hiya. Ah, Oh, leave me alone, Elektra. Okay, fine. Ghost Rider. Burn, baby, burn! Oh, wow. Miss Marvel, stop it. No! Okay, we gotta get the last. There we go. Could've stopped with that. Hey! Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Dodge. Ninja Stars suck! Dodge! Switch to Storm! Come on! Oh, let's go! I still got an A. That's not bad. Oh boy. Let's see what happens. Do I get lucky? Oh, heck yeah. I finagled it, people. I could get around it. Now I just have to sit here. And, well, now I gotta get Star-Lord out. Gotta go to T.
Level up.
Oh my god, this is gonna be a hard one. Alright, let's see what I can do in the lab. I need 130, and this whole node will be completed. Alright, back in. Oh, it's level 52. Let's see if I can clear it. If not, I'm gonna have to do other things to get XP cubes. Strength! Affects hero's physical attack power, increasing damage done with melee attacks, piercing, and projectile. Where's the other one? Oh. Oh! Oh! What? No! Oh my lord, I am... Okay, I think I do have this. That was a mistake. No, no. Come on. Oh my god. This actually would have been a fun game. Ah! I'm gonna do this again. I had it. I just made one mistake and I got hit really hard.
Looks like we just hit the boss level.
That. Oh god damn it. No, it won't. Man. Oh, that was actually pretty good. That's the mistake I made. Okay. Trying to do combos too much. I just need to just lay into them.
You sure you want to do this?
Yes, I am sure, Star Lord. Stop it. Is that thing? What does it do?
Burn, baby, burn.
That has no range. Ah! Dodged the wrong time. And that time. No. What did you do? No, leave me alone. Suck it, Thanos. Oh, God. And a new outfit. Yeah. No, I don't want to retry. I beat it. Oh, I had to focus so hard. Oh, we're getting close. Okay, so we're going to back out. No. Well, maybe. Hero info. Let's see. One Cosmic Cube. Nah. So we're going to go Hero Select. We're going to get Black Panther back in.
You have chosen well.
Yes, I did. Alright. We're almost there, people. We got this down, countdown, and ultimate. There's only 60 seconds on the clock. Extend your time by defeating enemies. The stronger the foe, the more time you get. Okay. Durability, or DUR, affects hero's physical defense, reducing the damage from melee, piercing, and projectile attacks. Resistance protects from energy, fire, ice, shock, and ethereal attacks. Hello. Let's go. Right, let's go.
Go time.
Where do we go? This way. Gotta run, gotta go. Get up here. Okay. Get up here. Get up here, get up here, get up here, we're in a race. Oh. Just go, just go, just go, just go. There we go. Yes, yes. In the corner. Go, 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 go. Ah, oh, no, not this. This is gonna kill the run. Oh my lord.
We did not ask for this fight.
I hate this. I'm just gonna go. Come on, come on. Come on. Again!
Finally, the hunt begins anew. Wakanda!
Level up!
Lightning strike!
Level up!
Oh my, come on, die! Go.
I need not be a goddess to strike you down.
Oh, come on. Come on. Food. Yeah. Wow, S rank. Return to menu. This is it, people. This is it, people. We're in the racist war, Thanos. Battle with the Black Order and their powerful allies. I accept this mission. This is gonna be hard. Wish me luck. Let's get this first try. Tapas attacks are melee, piercing, projectile, ethereal, and energy. Energy comes in many subtypes, I guess. I know of fire, ice, shock. Yes! Good. So much chaos! Oh, we just straight up go into chaos mode! Serve the shooting! You!
Lightning storm, goddess!
It's you doing it! There we go. That problem's solved. Oh, we just gotta deal this damage. Yes! Two down! Forgot about tons of fun right here. Get up.
Lightning storm.
Pay for your sins.
Oof, that was automatic chaos when we got in there. One more time. Ebony Maw needs to go. Oh, Jesus. Stop it. No, I need her. Come on. Shoot!
thunder!
Let our storms converge!
You need a hand?
Pay for your sins.
You need to stop that! There you are.
Let our storms converge.
Need Thanos here right now.
Do not succumb.
Need a hand?
Thank you. I ran right into that. Oh my lord. One more try and then I gotta raid out. This is hard as fuck.
Excuse me while I am big
enough. Yeah. Wait, where's Evan?
Come on.
my lord, I'm doing such trash now. Nope. Alright, let's go find pizza.
Great.
Well, I thank you all for being here. Dusty! Yeah. Thank you all for being here. We'll try this again tomorrow. Alright, I started the raid, let's go raid him, show him the same love you've been showing me. I'm gonna try and do some XP cube farming, and level him up. Oof, that was harsh. Well, until tomorrow, I'll talk to you all later. Peace.